moving forward with an out-of-state nominee over the objections of home state senators is a dangerous precedent, and I fear it's going to go down just as blue slips have gone down. As Senator Whitehouse has pointed out, once this door is opened, all of our states are subject to having out-of-state nominees confirmed. Today, it's a Virginia lawyer in California. Next, it could be a California lawyer confirmed in Texas or South Carolina. The chairman has said repeatedly he would not take kindly to a lawyer from outside South Carolina being nominated to his state. Moving forward today opens this door, and we have all seen that once a tradition, a precedent, a practice over many years is disregarded, it does not come back.